The government of Bangladesh conducted a post-vaccination campaign evaluation to assess the coverage of oral cholera vaccine, oral polio vaccine and measles rubella vaccines among forcibly displaced Myanmar nationals in Bangladesh. The highest coverage was observed for oral cholera vaccines, while lower coverage was seen for other vaccines due to unawareness among the population.
This article was authored by Ashraful Islam Khan, MD Taufiqul Islam, Shah Siddique, and others.